she is nominated because she, along with many other things, makes all of her staff, students, parents she works with feel very special. So today is our opportunity to make her feel very special when we surprise her with this award. You are the administrator of the year for Fargo Public Schools. I don't even need to read all of the nominations just to tell you why you're so big every year before. There's a phrase that we often use in leadership. It often goes by iron sharpens iron, what we learn from the best leaders. It doesn't matter where you are within an organization or what your role is. Leaders always make other leaders feel better, do better, and serve their communities better. That's true by you. I started here about 4 years ago. My first degree. So always look at what's best for kids. The challenge is to do what's right for your building, your students, and those that you serve. So thank you for being here. But most importantly, thank you for everything that you do at the Explorers and at Clapp, for what you did at Lincoln. That before all your previous schools, there was an impact that you have on our community. It's significant, very important. Your nominations for your staff just show that you make them feel special, you work tirelessly, you're passionate, you're empathetic, and most importantly, you're here for kids. You are voted being the research champion, which we know. You're also voted being someone that anyone can count on at any time. Your staff knows that if there's ever a problem that needs to be addressed, you're there for them. So, on behalf of Fargo Public Schools, congratulations on her being our 2022 Administrator of the Year.
Thank you.